Hey guys, this is a quick video about some reviews for some Lego sets I got for Easter yesterday. I'm sorry I haven't made a video in a long time, haven't had time, but it's spring break, so I've had some time now. But I'm going to go with the first review. It's of this Lego set right here. It's the Lego Police Minifigure Collection, set number 7279. Comes with 57 pieces. And this is what it looks like. So it comes with like a ATM, comes with some money. Pieces comes with two of these money pieces. Comes with two robbers. One comes with like a little backpack where he puts the money in there. And the other robber, it comes with this cool red crowbar that's new. You can use it to like take tiles off the ground. Show you what it looks like. Looks like that. It's kind of like the back of the wrench on the one end, and the little same thing here, but like kind of curved. Comes with four minifigures. And two cops, one cop on the, comes with a little ATV too, this little ATV, like the little handlebars and the little thing in the back. This is a pretty good set for people, considering that like three people are like $10 at the Lego store. This comes with four people, plus the dog, plus wheels and everything for like $5. So this one costs $5. So yeah, the ATM comes with a nice printed piece, which is about $1 online. And it comes with some handcuffs, two pairs of handcuffs actually, and like a little flashlight. And there's the box again. There's the back. But so yeah, that's my first Lego set I wanted to review on. So I'll put that on here and I'll put it over there. And the second set I wanted to review on is, meet the box, is this set right here. The Lego camping trailer set with the car. And this is set number 4435. Comes with 218 pieces and is rated for ages 5 through 12, and this one is too. So yeah. And so I'll take the car here and the trailer. So this is a pretty nice set. I do think that the car is a little bit too small for the trailer, because it's kind of like a little car. This is like a bigger trailer because it's got two axles on it. That means it must weigh at least 14,000 pounds usually, but or mostly that. But that's like the only thing I don't like about the set. If I would have liked to seen a little bit bigger of a car, but that's fine. It looks okay. I got cars I can use, but so the car comes with this cool roof piece here. That's like one piece. I've never seen this before. It comes with the nice detailing here on the sides. Some cool pieces there I haven't seen before in a lot of sets. The front end's got another cool piece here. It's one piece. Haven't seen that before either. And the hitch and ball connector it comes with, so that's nice. This one's only $20, and you can get the hitch and ball connector in the thing here, like a little spot to show the driver where the hitch is at. But I'll disconnect that, and here's the trailer. It's got a nice windshield in the front for a nice window. Some little marker lights, little archway inside. Nice curved aerodynamics in the front, and some nice siding to make it look where it comes through. Little vents and stuff on the top for sinks and ovens. Some nice vents on the side. Comes with four wheels and some cool windows, kind of like the bluish colored windows, and a little eagle on the side for like the brand. And it comes with a bicycle and a little flashlight light thing. So go ahead and open it up. And inside it comes with some mugs and some little things to put the mugs on. Comes with two minifigures. See right here. Comes with two chairs inside. This table is kind of sloped down so it kind of rolls away. Inside there's like a little TV screen over there. Pan, frying pan. And yeah, a lot of cool colored little tiles there. Here's inside there. Close that. Here's the back, some nice lights down here. I think, oh, I didn't put the little, there's a license plate here that goes on, but I put it on there, I forgot. What else I was gonna say, but yeah, that's basically the, Lego camping trailer set. Comes with the two minifigures. Oh, that one doesn't come with the set, I just had that one in there, but, this one, the one in there. But, yeah, so those are the two sets I wanted to review in this video. I don't know if that was pretty boring or whatever, but, two other things I wanted to show you was I got these, Lego minifigure packs. I don't usually buy these, but like Easter I got them. Anyways, I got the robot one with the wind-up key on the back, and I got the I guess one that I got out of bed, or sleepy one with the teddy bear. I didn't even know they made that, but for this, but so yeah, that's what I got. And I also today I was kind of bored, so I just decided to redo my truck. So I put this little wing thing on the front. I redid the front end of it. I put gray ones to the white ones because the truck's got white outlines, so it looks nicer. And I made it go like right in front of it instead of like sticking out more. But I put the blower back on here, and it's got the little nice detailing around it. I changed the mirrors up. They're kind of longer now, and they're shorter. I think they look pretty cool if you can see them like that. The back tailgate. I decided to put the wheels in. They were sticking out. Like, these are like flush. Now these are flush also. They were sticking out about a brick wide out. But I decided to put it in, put a little fender around it. And in the tailgate, I had a little tiles, 2x4 tiles for detailing. And some lights right there. There's the other side. And I decided to make the top red. I just added a few details to it. A little bit nicer. So yeah, thanks for watching this video on these two reviews and those and this. But yeah, thanks for watching this video. And also wanted to say thanks. We got 2,000 video views, so that's pretty exciting. I'm shocked. I never thought I'd even get that. But yeah, that's awesome. So make sure to subscribe, comment, and review. I mean, subscribe, comment, and check out our Twitter page and subscribe on there. Check out a Google Plus account also. But so yeah, thanks for watching this video. Bye.